Happy Monday. All right, team. So today's workout will be, let me put it in the chat. Actually, don't mind this sequence. We're going to do 30 seconds of ground to overhead, 30 seconds lateral V up on the left, 30 seconds lateral V up on the right, then a 60-second shuttle run and 30 seconds rest. We're going to do that 5 times, then move to the next block. And I'm going to do 30 seconds alternate V up. Then I'm going to do 30 seconds left seated L press, 30 seconds right seated L press, 60 seconds split box jump, and 30 seconds rest. Again, 5 rounds. Then I'm going to move into 30 seconds of burpee press, back to the lateral V-ups, 30 seconds lateral V-ups on the left, 30 seconds lateral V-ups on the right, 60 seconds shuttle run, and 30 seconds rest, okay? So that's the sequence, and everything is by 5. So have a look there, Michael. And you should be good to go. You should be able, the only thing that you might want to change there is the burpee press. You can do a deck squat with a press there. So that's the only thing I think you would need to change, because the ground to overhead you're good with. I'm not going to alternate, so I'm going to have the dumbbell. Just do a single there. Hang on. Seated L press will be left and right. Burpee press will be your deck squat and press. Lateral V-ups you can do. You can do lateral crunches, hip drops. You can do any ab exercise there if you want. You can make it 60 seconds, in fact.
Yeah, all right, yeah, so I'm good. Everything else is good. Just those burpees I'll replace with the deck squats. Great, thank you. Absolutely.
Perfect, good. All right, so we're going to start in 3 minutes. I need to get that timer ready, don't I? So I need a 30-second timer today. All right, so let me get that up. All right, 30-30, it's already set. So lots of cardio elements in it today, which means that's fantastic, because if you want that, it's there. If you don't want the cardio element, you can change that to maybe a wall sit today. Yeah, so you can do wall sit and hollow rock hold and a handstand hold if you prefer. So I really like this sequence. It looks good. Okay, so let's see if it feels good. That's I like the look of the sequence. All right, so we will start in, let me see, in about 2 minutes and 10 seconds. So I'm going to just make sure that I'm all good and you can see me. So I'll just move around a bit here. Righto, perfect. All right, so I've got some varied weights here today. I won't be needing that one now. I don't know whether I'm going to go 10 or 7 for the isolated press, because 30 seconds, but I think 10 might be good. But for ground to overhead singles, I don't know whether it'll be 7 or 10. The good thing about it is I can adjust. Okay. Can you see me here, or do I need to put my camera up? It feels like my head's chopped off. Does it look like my head's chopped off? All right. Where is it? There. So if I'm here, this is a good space for you, okay? All right, so let me get rid of that. I'm cold. It's cold here in Victoria, in the Gippsland. All right, so what do we got? 120. And we will start with this cold. All right, so Michael, you're on screen. Ivo's on screen. Giovanni just joined. So Giovanni, let me put the workout up for you. All right, here we go. Have a look. All right. Right, 50 seconds. I've got my water bottle set. The good thing about today is there are 30-second rest intervals, okay? But still a lot of work, a lot of abs, a lot of cardio and upper body. Lower on the legs. So obviously tomorrow's Tabata, so maybe you'll put those legs back in there tomorrow. All right. Another day, another awesome workout. All right. And no one's got any questions. We're good to go. I've kept the room unlocked so everyone can just sneak their way in. All right, so get my timer ready. All right, here we go. All right, we are going in 7 seconds. All right, so starting off nice and easy. I'm going to cheat from the hips. What are you doing in the pantry, Holly? Get out of there with the cupboard door shut. All right, 30 seconds here. Flat back, slight bend in the knees. Just easing into it.
We're on the good bread. One day we're out.
No, there should still be some left. You can take it.
Where?
Just look around. All right, let's go. Star jumps, that cardio element. If you don't have somewhere to do a shuttle run, you can opt for star jumps today. You can run on the spot. You can do step ups, skips, wall sits. So when we do our minute blocks, all right, keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, let's go. Touching the floor, hands to the roof. All right, so I simulate that movement pattern from ground to overhead today. All right, good stuff. Ten seconds. Maybe you will opt for thrusters instead of ground to overhead today. That's fine. Maybe hand release push-ups. All right, down to touch the toes. Just touching now. Same movement pattern, except knees now a little straighter and tipping from the back, whereas we're breaking at the knees before and keeping the back up. All right, so if you don't have something to do split box jumps on, you might want to do some alternate lunges. We'll do them now. Okay, so stepping forward, stepping back. So you would do 5 rounds of 60 seconds if you don't have a box to step up on or split jump on. Ten seconds. I'm going to adopt that push-up position. We're going to jump our feet forward and back. All right, let's go down into that push-up position. So jumping the feet forward and back. Nice and easy. All right, back should be starting to feel a little warmer. I know mine is in my shoulders. All right, so let's go side to side. Some lateral bends. Really get that back, that firing. We do have burpees today, burpee press. Option today, deck squats. All right, we've got two more exercises. We're gonna do a lateral squat walk. All right, let's do it. Shifting side to side. All right, then we're gonna go back down. Hold that push-up position. Some shoulder taps. 2 or 3 paces, left and right. That's it, keep the chest up. If you can't do the lateral V-ups today, you will do a lateral plank on your elbows, knees, or toes. Okay, so let's go down to that push-up position, shoulder tap. Okay, so we got 5 rounds, 3 different blocks. I'm just gonna show you quickly, after we finish here in 7 seconds, the lateral V-up and the option for the plank instead, okay? All right, so watch. I'm going to do a lateral V up today. Here, legs together. You can do a crunch, it's up to you, but if you can't do that, just hold the plank today in the lateral position, knees or toes. All right, let's take our team photo. I just wanted to show you that because it might be the most difficult exercise out of the whole bunch we've got. All right, so here we are. Righto. Let's go. Michael, looks like you and I are on the screen at the moment. So let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. All right, let's start, hey? Righto, what's our first exercise? Ground to overhead, left and right V up or plank. Okay. Let's go. All right, 8 seconds. All right. Let's go. Set that back, 30 seconds. So I'm using 2 10s here. All right, halfway. Seconds. All right, let's go. Lateral V ups or planks. 30 on the right, 30 on the left. 5 sets. I need to sort this mat out on my next break. All right, 10 seconds. Keep the legs together. If you find this difficult, you are just gonna hold the plank. All right, switch sides. Okay, so I'm going from my upper arm to my forearm. All right, quite intense. 10 seconds left. Three, two, one. All right, let's go, shuttle run. 60 seconds, straight into it. All right, 18 seconds. All right, five. And we're halfway. Halfway. All right, first set nearly done. 15 seconds. We have 5 sets. All right. 3 seconds. Steady. All right. I need to shuffle things around here. All right. Can you see me here? I'm going to quick drink. Repeat. All right. 15 seconds. Nice break. Lots of body weight stuff. All right. 5 seconds. Three, two, set the back, let's go. All right. 10 down, count your reps. How many can you get in 30 seconds? 10 seconds left. Three seconds. All right, let's go down. Be out. All right, straight into it. So every block has cardio. Block 1 and 3, I've prescribed shuttle runs. 10 seconds. Keeping the lead knee. Legs together, knees together. All right, other side. On this side, I have to hook my feet together because my hips are still sore in this position. So if you're wondering why my legs always twisted on this side, it's because of my hip. All right, 10 seconds and we shuttle run. So maybe you're holding, so lots of upper body. All right, let's go, 60 seconds. Second set almost done. Nice work. It will go fast. Biceps always do. If you need extra rest, take it now. Take a minute. All right, 15 seconds. All right, team. Ready? Woo. Set three. Between each block, Giovanni, I'll make sure we take a good minute or so rest. All right, 13 seconds. Round number three. Okay. All right. Start to set up because we got 4 seconds. Three, two. All right, let's go. Round three. All right. 10 seconds. 3 to 4 reps each 10. Be ups next. All right, let's go. All right, we are on our third set. 10 seconds down. Halfway. 10 seconds. 5. All right, let's get switch it over. All right. Legs are together. If you want to try crossing them, you can.
Since it just wasn't clean.
Going from that upper arm to the forearm. Hand reaches from behind the head, touches the heels. All right, 10 seconds. Ow. All right, let's go. Shuttle run. Cardio, getting that heart rate up. Just back and forth. Star jumps is an option here. Step up, skips, running on the spot. Wall sits. Now, halfway. We repeat this session Thursday morning. All right, 15. All right, rest. Fourth set next. All right, it's dropping, but it's going to go back up. All right, 15 seconds. All right, 7 seconds. Get ready. 4. All right, team, let's go. All right, 10 seconds down. Halfway. Ten left. All right, let's go back down. Abs on the side. We got one more. Ground to overhead. All right, team, 10 seconds.
All right, six sides. Second bar set. Ten seconds down. First 15 minutes, almost done. Inching to 12 minutes. All right, let's go, shuttle runs. 60 seconds. All right, 45 left. Remember, if you need that extra rest, you can take it now. All right. 15 left. All right. Steady. One more set. Patty, we'll take a bit of a break and then move to block two. You wouldn't believe it, but I do not like the split box jumps. I always, when we do them, do not like anything over 30 seconds. So that's going to be tough for me. All right. So, if you don't have a box, lunges. All right. 3 seconds. Set. Let's go. All right. First 10. Halfway. 10 more. All right. Let's go down. Let's do our lateral V-ups. All right. 20 seconds left. 15, 10, all right, last one in this block. All right, let's go on the side. All right, what do we got? 20 seconds, then we do our shuttles. We'll take a break. Ten seconds. All right, let's go. Last block in round one. All right. 30 left. All right. Last 15. All right, team. Nearly there. Okay. Whew. Enjoy your break. Let me set my station up. So, LC press. I'm going to do left to right press. If you don't have the weights, you can do 30 seconds ab, 30 seconds press, both hands, 30 seconds abs again. Okay, because the shoulders might be too much. All right, so
you'll need your step. If you don't learn to do the step, you're going to lunge. Okay? So 30 seconds alternate V-ups or lying leg raises. So this is what I'm going to do. Alternate option here, leg raises. Okay? Here, I'm going to press. 30 seconds on the right, 30 seconds on the left. You can use one dumbbell, just do 30 seconds and go back to abs. All right. Okay, we're going to start 30 seconds. Starting with the ups. So just rest. This is it. All right. So I'm not sure what weight I'm going to use. Five. Again, we're starting with 15 seconds. Also, I've got a 10 here, but I think I'm going to go 7 because it's going to burn. So you don't need to go too heavy. All right. 8 seconds. Starting with my 30 seconds of the ups. All right, lying down, doing abs, set, let's go. All right, 10 seconds down already. For me, this is going to be the hardest set. All right, 5 seconds. All right, let's go. So you're either doing isolated left to right press, or you're doing press with doubles and just gonna do 30 seconds and then you're gonna do the 30 seconds of abs again. All right, 15 seconds. 10. Nice and controlled. 3, 2, steady, other side. All right. I'm not going to rush the reps because I'm not working on speed. I really want to isolate. All right, 10 seconds down. All right, halfway. 10 seconds left. Four, three, all right, let's go. Split jumps, 60 seconds. All right, let's go, touch and go. Woo. So maybe 60 reps in 60 seconds, maybe less, definitely not more. First set. All right. 30 seconds. Halfway. Definitely feeling it now. Woo! 15. Five sets, that's it. 7. Ouch. All right. Rest. Same thing. Whew. Oh, that was the worst.
Same. Ouch.
Thing. Sorry, Michael.
I said ouch.
Yeah, I know. All right, let's go. That was really tough. I found it definitely tougher than the first one. All right, we're in that second set now. 15 seconds. 10. Yeah, those minutes of split box jumps are insane. All right, let's go. All right. All right. 10 seconds. Halfway. 10 seconds left. That's burning my shoulders.
All right. Woo. Other side. Let's go. These are okay. They burn, but that's split box jumps is the real killer for me. 15 seconds. All right. 10. 60 seconds. And exactly what Michael said. Ouch.
Especially after those lunges on Saturday.
Oh, my legs are shot. Is that why my legs are killing? Yes. That's why I've had sore legs all week. All right, 10 seconds. Yeah, we did 1,000 lunges. That explains it. All right. Thanks for reminding me. Let's go. I was training. Oh, my God, my quads are killing me. Round three already. 15 seconds. All right, let's do it. L sit. Grab that dumbbell. Maybe you're doing an isolated press, maybe not. Okay. So if you're going to do 30 seconds, now we can, you can draw it out to a minute if you want. Maybe you've got water bottles and it's awkward. All right, 10 seconds. It's burning. All right, steady. Other side. Only two more sets after this. All right, 15 seconds. 10. 5 seconds. 3. All right, let's start. Touch and go. You can do step ups if you want. Seven down, and you're halfway. 30 seconds. All right, so number 4. Here we go. Woo! Nine seconds. We start again. All right, get ready. 3, 2, Alaska. Borset. 10 down. All right. Still got everybody, which is fantastic. I did say fourth set, didn't I? All right. Let's go. Sitting up. Let's do this. I've got the 10 here. Wasn't sure. All right, 15 seconds. Eight. Other side. Let's do it. How many reps are you getting? Are you counting? How are we going there, Kat? We feeling that burn? You become quite the regular. 10 seconds.
Was it probably in a side?
Yeah, I think so. Three. All right, let's go. Fourth one. Second last, as I like to call them. All right, let's go. All right. 10 seconds. And you're halfway. All right, 30 left. Thank goodness we only got one of these. There's a reason why there's only one of these. All right. Maybe on Thursday I'll switch it. We'll do two of these in one shuttle, huh? All right, we'll see. It's all based on how we feel. All right, let's go to step five. Last one in block two. Chin to chest. Hands meet under the hammies. All right. 15 seconds. 10. All right, last few seconds here. All right, let's go. Change it up. Shoulders. Isolate. Maybe you're doing hand release push-ups. Maybe you're doing a plank hold. And right shoulder taps only. Huh? Oh. 10 seconds. Three. Okay. All right. That's done. Second one. Other side. Maybe you're all back to abs here because you do 30 abs, 30 press, 30 abs. 15 seconds. All right, single digits coming up. 9. 9. Up we get. Last one. My least favorite, because it's really tough, especially after lunges on Saturday. I think most of you were there. All right. 45 seconds left. First 30, nearly done. 30 left.
All right, 20 seconds. 15. Last 10. All right, rest. Whew. Burpee press. Ooh. All right. Just share, puppy. I need to get my mat out. All right, we've got 1 minute of rest left. This is our last block of work. 15 minutes, okay. 60 seconds before we start. All right. I'm doing a burpee with a press. Now, also known as devil press, call it whatever you want, it's tough either way. Now, if you don't have the dumbbells, just do a burpee, chest to floor. All right, then I'm going to do the same abdominal exercise that I did in the first round, lateral V-ups, and then I'm going to do shuttle runs again. All right. Right, so I just need a bit of space here. So we're going to go in 15 seconds. Final block of work for your Monday afternoon, Monday lunch. All right. 7 seconds. 5, 3, 2, let's go. All right. 10 seconds down. Ten seconds left. All right, let's do our V-ups. Maybe you'll go back to your lateral planks. Here I am. All right, halfway. All right, 10 seconds left. About 15 reps. Right, switch sides with the transitions. All right, just need my hip on the ground. Everything else is fine. As long as I don't get my head on that dumbbell, I'll move it in my rest next. 15 seconds. 10. All right, take 3 seconds. Up we get. Shuttle run. Boom, boom. Nicer set. All right. Michael's options next spot with press. First 30. All right. All right, rest. Whew. Okay. All right. What have we got? Same. I just need to move these because I nearly hit my head. All right. 9 seconds. Get ready. 3, 2. All right, let's go. These are quite heavy. Last time I used So I'm definitely feeling the tens. All right, 10 seconds. All right, let's go down. Number two. All right, 20 seconds to go. Halfway. Seven seconds. All right, 20 then. Let's go. Other side. Halfway. Seven seconds. All right, let's go. All right, second set almost done. I like five sets. Because you get to three quite quickly. After three, it's second last and last. All right. Halfway. Easy. Easy to train at home, isn't it? 15 seconds. Ten. All right, rest. All right, set three next. Whew. All right, team, we good? Light at the end of the tunnel. All right. All right, burpee press, deck squats, maybe broad jumps. All depends what equipment you've got access to. All right, set, let's go. All right, halfway. All right, let's go down. Now we're finishing each set. All right, 20 seconds left already. Keep those legs together. All right, over halfway. 10 left. Three. All right, steady. Switch sides. Boom. All right, let's do it. All right. First half done. 15 left. Shut that door, please. 10 seconds. Thanks, Tom. Five, four. All right, let's go, shuttles. All right, 50 seconds left. All right, third set. Nearly done. Good news, second last next. Ready, left. All
15 seconds. All right, rest. All right, it's pretty tough. All right, so Giovanni, hopefully you're feeling it. Hattie, you're good. Kat, Michael and Carla. All right. Let me know how you're feeling because here comes step four. All right, team. Four, three, two, let's go. Good. Whew. All right. 10 seconds. All right. 3, 2, let's go. All right. 10 seconds down already. Halfway. All right, let's go. Down. Last one. Each side. I'm getting excited. Halfway. 10 seconds. All right, let's switch. Sorry, Matt. All right, let's do it. All right, 15 seconds left. 10. All right, let's go. Last 7 shuttles. All right, team. We got it now. We're doing it. First 30. Halfway. We are done. Yes. Woo. Well done.
That was brutal.
What's it?
That was more than the last few where you said, was it tougher than the day before? This was tougher than all of them, at least for me.
Really?
Yeah. Ah. Maybe I'm just tired today.
It could be, could be. I found the middle of this really hard. The shuttle runs, I was cruising, so maybe I should have run faster. Anything can be hard, anything can be easy. All right, Michael, you ready? All right, so Giovanni, nice workout. Awesome. Love it. All right, so and it depends on how you feel too. So you could be feeling really tired today, Michael. All right, so let's put on a cool down song. All right. So everyone's starting to disappear. All right, so thank you very much. If you like the workout, brilliant. All right, so. Let's get ready to stretch. So if you want to, all right. I'm gonna try to squeeze in here, maybe. You move your chicken, I'll move your dumbbells. Look out. All right, can you see me here? I think you can. All right, knees to chest. All right, so if you do need to disappear, I know some of you might need to grab off to work or a scarf. Oh, your mouth's a little yucky. Come on. What? Stop it. Don't. Right, extend. Need a chest. I'm gonna bring that knee across. Yeah. On this part of my face.
Mom, I'm gonna have to come back on defense. I'm going to show everyone how high you can jump now. Come on, JP, I'll do some exercise and just jump. Jump.
Alright.
You're doing some exercising by jumping. Putting his back legs all muscly, yes.
Alright, you can stay there and keep stretching if you need to. Otherwise, I'm going to end our recording very shortly. Hopefully, you enjoyed it. So just let me know if you get a chance. Still a couple on. All right.
Whew. Can we just bring him to bed?
All right, Michael, you all good? All right. You enjoy your day, and I shall see you tomorrow, Tabata. See how you feel, okay? Righto? Because if you found, like, because it all depends what exercises you do as well. So we can make them a lower intensity ones as well. Okay, I'll put out a session shortly, okay? All right, team, I'm signing off. So I'm going to end the recording. All right, so have a good one.